All right, guys, this is hilarious. Check out this little girl's reaction after seeing the new movie Aladdin with Will Smith. Check it out.
No, she shouldn't wait for the boy?
No, she had to go by herself.
Go where by herself?
To see the world.
How were they going to go see the world?
No, Jasmine needs to go see the world by herself. Because Aladdin needs to... Aladdin needs to stay there and Jasmine can just go by herself.
Really? Yeah, she shouldn't wait for the boy to take her. Yeah. Why?
Because you don't need a boy to take you to see the whole world by your, with the boy. Because not enough space on the carpet. So Jasmine can go by herself or Aladdin can go by herself.
This... There's not enough space on the carpet.
Nope.
For both of them.
Yeah.
This girl is sassy. First of all, this little girl already has this, and which I would say for one is great, you know, like you could definitely see she has very strong role models in her life. This is amazing. So first, she's already letting it know, like, you don't need no man, you don't need no boy in your life. Jasmine is tripping, okay? Jasmine is tripping. She needs to go leave her little castle and go see the world by herself. Honey, you don't need no boy. You don't need no boy in your life. Aladdin needs to get his life together is what she's basically saying. Aladdin, you're homeless, running around with monkeys, stealing people's clothes just to come see me. Yes, it was cute in the beginning, but please, you need to get your life together. You trying to go see the world, bro? You gonna see the world with what money? You don't got nothing. You got a magic carpet. First, magic carpet, like she says, ain't all that special. We got Teslas now. We got self-driving cars, so a magic carpet, really and truly in comparison, ain't really that crazy now, is it? And he's tripping, like, girl, you need to be able to be out there and see the world for yourself. The world's a huge place. Why are you waiting on some guy to come by? This girl is, this is where I want my daughter to be. When I have a daughter, ladies out there, I still don't have no kids. When I want my daughter to be, because she is just amazing. Then she says, the carpet ain't big enough for the both of us. There's not enough space. You hand me the carpet, you can walk, I'll fly. How about that? You want to take me somewhere? You walk, I'll fly, and then hey, I'll meet you there. We'll rendezvous at the spot. This girl is not messing. And this was just her honest reaction of seeing the movie Aladdin. You don't need a boy to take you anywhere. She's probably sitting there in the movie theater so confused. I don't understand why is she sitting there looking all dumbfounded with the handout? I don't understand. Why doesn't she go just leave? Like, bro, you got a line. Go ride on your little tiger thing and just...